look who's on the outside. That's Joey Stinnett, number 43. Cow to cow. The Omen qualified at 180 miles per hour. Flag, here we go. He has the lead and he has the win for this morning.
Steve Hinton is going to be fine this afternoon. We call the Bardahl Special. It's putting out close to 3,000
I want to see how Bob Mills is doing because I got a feeling he may have passed a couple guys coming down the chute. Here we go. Dave Robinson, followed by Bishop Maliki, and replaced Bob Mills, over jump number 69. We have Dave Robinson in first place in his very pretty Lancer Legacy. And then we got the race. Will Bob Mills be able to catch Bijan Maliki? Looks like right now Bijan's holding him off pretty well. But Bob Mills is in third, James Webb in fourth, Alan Crawford in fifth, and Bijan Maliki. And it looks like he only needs a couple more laps and he might get him. Then we got put in place, Alan Crawford. We've got sixth place, Chris McMillan, and seventh place, Colleen Sterling. In a wide turn, will he be able to catch him? I don't know. He's making a move on him right now. Here they come to that home pylon. Can he catch him? He's down! And looks like Chris McMillan.
Ladies and gentlemen, the fastest piston. Piston powered and, the P-51Ds, one Bell T-63, King Cobra in that group. Now these airplanes, bear with me.
All right, coming around pylon number 9 now, your leader.
That should be race number 4, like I said. Well, we got an equal distance between 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And all ready for Sunday's race tomorrow, which will be 8 of the fastest unlimited aircraft to hit the court.
Race number 55. The corporation pilot from Ventura, Georgia, is on that last lap, the money lap coming up. And look what we got here between second and third. Who is going to win here out of this half course? That would be for the, not these two. he's going out wide. Oh, I hope he didn't go out too wide, trying to stay away from these two in front of him. Hey, Cobra! Hey, Cobra aced him out right there.
Now you're
checker pylon. That is the white flag, the last flag. Here we go, there's one more lap to go.
Good shouting us out of these beautiful L-39 and L-29 jets. John, they're going to be our first shot from the green flag race. He's got his fangs out looking for race 55.
Thank you. weekend will be the second biggest event that you'll have ever seen. The first biggest event is going to be in 2025 when we relaunch the National Championship Air Races, and we hope all of you will be with us wherever it is not yet known. Thank you very much.